begin with the President Ferdinand Marcos Jr. expected to push ASEAN leaders to release a statement against Beijing's growing incursions in the South China Sea. Marcos is in Indonesia now for the 43rd ASEAN summit. It comes about a month after China's use of water cannons on Philippine vessels reignited tensions in the West Philippine Sea. Rising maritime tensions and the ongoing crisis in Myanmar are expected to dominate the talks during the summit. Before heading to Indonesia, Marcos vowed to push for Manila's interests during the regional meet.
My participation will highlight our advocacies in promoting a rules-based international order, including in the South China Sea, strengthening food security, calling for climate justice, tapping the potential of the digital and creative economies, protecting migrant workers in crisis situations, as well as combating trafficking in persons. As a founding member, ASEAN has always been closely intertwined with Philippine foreign policy. My administration will continue to ensure that our constructive engagements with ASEAN, our dialogue partners, and stakeholders serve our national interests and the well-being of the Filipino people.
On the sidelines of the summit, Marcos will also meet with his counterparts from Cambodia, Vietnam, and South Korea. This is Marcos's third trip to Indonesia as Philippine president.